one room making room, one room Tibetan room. This is Newar room, Newar painting room. And my motive is different.
Soft.
Because of response. So this is my Newari segment.
In Nepal, we have two kind of thangka painting. One is Newar.
Why is a Buddhist?
This is also Buddhist. And another one is Tibetan style. And this Newari style is a very expensive than Newar, Tibetan. Very expensive, very expensive.
Why?
Because this work is very detailed.
Actually, like this.
Everything is a very detailed work. And this masterpiece.
Because Newar, when you see Tibetan and Newari, Newari feelings, real three dimensions. But Tibetan, no three dimensions. Different. And Tibetan walk in group, like happy.
Hello.
They produce many Tibetans. Newar, like meditation. One person in dark room. Meditating painting. So more powerful. So Newar paintings more powerful. And it's also Tibetan. And make it compare so you can understand.
Looking
better understanding. For example, this Tibetan, only line power, no feeling. For example, this is a cross, no feeling. You can see more walk, more feeling. This is two feet. Let's look.
他的衣服在下面，这个没皮毛的。他是他的，他是他说的，是那边的，他应该看过的。这个呢是示范的。So
not three dimension, only two dimension. You see there everything real. Three dimension.
他说那个三D的，这个是立体的，这个是二维的，是看的是立体的。
对，因为那个就是它的，就是，在哪里？色彩的深度，来决定了它的那个意境吧。就是他们，比如说这个，这个倒是有一些，对，很多很多，大小，光和光，这个没有概念吧？这个完全没有明白，是吧？啊，不能明白，就是它是一幅。
And Tibetan lack feeling. It's not like a real god in front of us.
This is also Tara, and another is this is also
Tara,
and this is a Newar painting, and this is a Tibetan painting.
Four
different.
Newar painting.